cannot be exact these ladies. Okay, the highest one. Cannot monochrome 16 or 256. that is 24 bits. Okay, so like 24 bits, the map, okay, the file name is very long, what ice and snow and brown and residue. Okay, one long, long one. Okay, you only just put ice. Let's say, remember, 24 bit bitmap, because the code is 4 bytes alignment. If you use other format, that is not 4 bytes, maybe only 2 bytes or 1 byte, okay, monochrome. Okay, if it's on. Let's say, so this one is the bitmap one. So you can compare bitmap file, while your visual bitmap file, you can see your size is only 3 kb. Okay, small size. Now only 3 kb, just now that one, JPEG is 41 kb. So it saves your memory, so bitmap file format. Okay, so now this one you can copy your bitmap one, now you add to your project. Go to your solution, explorer, research file, add existing item. Okay, paste your eyes here. Okay, paste. You can see your eyes is very small, it's only 4KB compared to your box. Okay, your box resolution is higher. It's 216/200. This one is only 32x32. So you add your eyes in. You can see this is the eye texture, so small. Then this is the box texture. So bigger texture, bigger size, then more memory. That's why just now when you start to add in the box texture, you can start to see the rotation being slow. This will happen or not. If you use bigger size, need more memory. Then now we can look texture. Okay, we already have our eyes here. Okay, so we have two textures, so your list will draw two cubes. Draw two cubes, so we'll display now. We can draw one more cube. Okay, negative two by five. Okay, so we will declare an array of texture name without unsigned. Media. So texture. So you have how many texture? If you have 10 texture, then you put 10. Now we only have 2 texture. Okay, your tape you can put on top. Okay, put it here. So your clip one, so you can start to look your texture and array. Okay, 0. Okay, call your load texture function. Okay, first one you want to load. Test your how many top texture. Okay, this one, step 5. Step 5, the delete texture name. You cannot put here anymore. Okay, you put here. Okay, so here you change to texture array. Okay, if you only load one texture, now you need only load one texture. So this is your display how you load that. Okay, then you can have both cubes. If only load one texture, then both cubes also using the box. If you want one box, one is box, one is ice, then you have to look your second texture. Okay, so this is your cube one. Okay, cube one you use a box texture. Okay, so this one you put here. Okay, then your cube two, you can look your texture. Ice. also same. So you see your eye structure, even though your mapping is flipped, okay, or you reverse, you still see the same one because it's a symmetric texture. The fourth texture is more symmetric, when you flip, you can see the things is another side, no? Your life.
在按下面的场面，嗯。